You once had a job in a petrol station, did you, Alex?
I did. I still work at a different one now.
Yeah, a different one.
A better one now, safer one now.
Something happened to you in this petrol station?
Yeah, it wasn't great. I was on my second shift ever and my first ever night shift.
Just learning the ropes.
Still quite young. And a guy walks in and it's about 1 o'clock, I believe, maybe two, and he goes, "Give me all your money." And I went, "Oh, yeah, all right. Like, that's funny. Yeah, that's hilarious. Yeah, all right, so what can I do for you?" He goes, "Oh, well, how much do you have in there?" And then it's like, okay, maybe he's a little serious. Like, okay. And I said, "Mate, I just did a drop. There's nothing really in here. I can give you a pie if you want. I can make you a coffee if you're desperate, you know? Like, I can..."
You offered to make a robber a coffee?
No, I didn't know how serious this was. I really didn't. And so he's like, "Oh, well, how about you bank it all up and we split it?" And I said, "Mate, it's night shift. Like, I'll probably get $200. That's 100 each. It's not worth losing my job over. You know, I'll get fired."
So you're negotiating with this man who's come in. Not only have you offered him food and drink, but you're now discussing the terms of the deal.
Well, I was going to waste the pies anyway, so I thought, what can I just give him to, you know? And then, anyway, he goes, "Oh, yeah, all right. Yeah, cool," walks out.
He just left it.
Yeah, he's confused, and I'm confused. And so he leaves.
You know what? There's going to be petrol stations right around the country that want Alex working for him because he's a great employee, everyone. Yeah.